You throw McKinnon, McCarr, Taves, and Randon in there. That's your core, and they've got a bunch of great players complimentary. The Sharks, though, have the first goal of this one on the shot by Matt Benning. 1-0, and Thomas Bordeleau has his first National Hockey League goal.
All from a dumped-in, good puck placement, good job on the forecheck, and the goal. Watch where Bordeleau facing it. Stick is well below the crossbar. A perfect deflection. A great job by Mike Hoffman.